Ei, João, vem comer um pãozinho.
Não, tem que ir pra roça agora mesmo.
Veste não, homem. Coma pelo menos um pedacinho.
Não, tem muita coisa pra fazer. O que foi, filho?
Isso dá tempo seu?
Foi tu que fez isso, foi?
Foi.
Rapaz, mas. Tu é um artista. Obrigado. E você cuide de manhã enquanto eu estiver fora.
Tá. Começa, pai.
Abençoe, meu filho.
Vê se não dá nosso leite todo pelo caminho, viu, João?
Deixe disso, mulher. Tem gente muito pior que nós por aí. Olha, você pare de fazer essa cara de preocupação que já disse pra você que eu vou viver mais de 120 anos. Não disse?
Sim.
Pois então. Thank you.
Can we start? Mr. Matthews, please summarize the recent phenomenon you've witnessed.
The phenomenal events are not important. Of utter urgency is what I've learned. We have to make sure that every human offspring thrives. In them lies the will to change. I swore I would never tell this story again. Even though I'm doing this interview, oh, I'm sorry. You're not going to believe me. Please, just stop.
I want to believe you, Mr. Matthews. You're a legend to us reporters.
Okay.
What's going on?
This is my son!
This man is videotaping your son from behind his tree. Call the police.
Listen to me. He's my son, okay? My boy's camera shy. I'm just trying to get some footage without him seeing me, I swear.
Exactly. It's a black man. I don't know. He's like 6 foot. Yeah, we're right by the playground. Wait, just come quick. Yes, quick, please. We're at Penn Park. Uh-huh. Yes. Right by the playground.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Are you okay?
What's the matter with you, man?
I don't know. He's just acting crazy.
No.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Please. I'm really sorry.
Never mind. I think it's just a mistake. It's fine. I think everything's fine.
I'm sorry.
Let's go.
Going on, how far along are you? Just waiting to get some sort of confirmation. So what do you got? What do you think?
I'm putting the finishing touches on all of that.
You have it by the end of this week.
Really looking forward to seeing this issue. I'm hoping to see it this Friday, right? Hopefully you can get into me ASAP.
No, I know it's late, but I'll be working late.
Ready to go?
It's going to be a really exciting issue, so.
No, I'm... Hello?
Mr. Matthews, this is Sergeant Williams. I heard about what happened today.
I'm sorry.
You're lucky the family isn't pressing charges. I will not tolerate this behavior.
Hey, I I know it was a mistake, but the guy fit the description.
We're not sure your son's disappearance had anything to do with a child molester. It was a theory we were working on, but we never got the proof. The fact that someone is videotaping in a park with children doesn't necessarily make him a pedophile. If this happens again, I will throw you in jail. I'm warning you, Thomas. You know, I understand what you're going through, but I do not want to see you around that park again, or you will spend some time in jail. You got me, Thomas?
Well, okay, I can...
Global News Weekly.
Hi, this is Thomas Matthews. Can I speak to Dylan, please?
Just a moment.
Hey, Tom. Hey, it's been a while. How you holding up?
I'm fine. I'm just about to lose my house here, man. I need to get back to work.
Well, it's about time you got back, and we'd love to have you. You know, there's always work for you here.
Oh, well, I'll take anything.
Well, I have this assignment about accounts of UFO abductions.
Abductions? Well, why are we covering a story like that?
Well, there is a lot of evidence around this one.
Oh, okay, I guess.
Great. Well, I'll get your travel arrangements settled. You have a current passport?
Yes, why?
The story's in Brazil.
No, I can't leave the country. Don't you have anything else?
You know, this is all I have right now.
I really need to work, but I can't...
Look, it would be great if I could send you. You're the reporter that brings credibility to our stories, and I'm sure you'd find out if it's a hoax or, you know, if there's really something going on there. Besides, it will be good for you. You need to get away for a while.
I need to stay around and see if there's any leads on my son, Dylan.
You know, if anything comes up, I will fly you back in a flash. Thomas, just keep your faith in God. You will find out what happened. Hey there? Hey, are you okay? What's going on?
Oh, God, I forgot, you know, a long time ago.
You all right?
Nothing. Thanks, Dylan.
All right, we'll take care. I'll see you soon. Los Angeles Police Department. Officer Cohen speaking.
Yes, Sergeant Williams.
Who's calling, please?
Thomas Matthews. He's working on...
Matthews, what can I do for you?
Yes, I just want to let you know that I'm leaving the country for 2 weeks, and if you get any news, you can call me on my cell phone.
Will do. The vacation will do you some good.
No, I'm not going on vacation.
I wasn't happy about leaving. Especially to cover cases of the miraculous healing and close encounters of the second kind. However, this is how the most unbelievable story I have ever covered begins. This town in the northeast of Brazil is literally in the middle of nowhere and has one of the largest documented alleged UFO sightings in the world.
This can't be it.
This is my hotel?
Hotel, yeah.
It looks like Monopoly money.
How much?
50. 50.
Esse aqui.
50?
É. Isso. 50. Isso. Obrigado.
Contact the magazine arranged for me was this unique individual.
My name is Eddie Oswaldo. Welcome to Area Q.
Area Q?
Yes. Many towns around here start with the letter Q. Quixadá, Quixeré, Quixelô, and Quixeramobim. I'm your guide.
Ellis, how do you say it?
Ellie Oswaldo. My mother was Elizabeth and my father Oswald, that's how I got my name.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, Elizabeth. Nice
to meet you. Come on.
Aí, patrão. Beleza? Vai querer engraxar o sapato?
Não, menino, deixa o homem em paz, deixa.
Hey, what does he want?
He wants to shine your shoes, but we're wearing tennis shoes, so I told him to leave you alone.
How much?
Quanto é?
One? Next time I see you, I want to get my shine, okay?
Sir, it's too much.
Come on.
Ganhou o dia, menino. Ele disse que outra vez sem graça a parte dele. This is a great time of year to make contact, sir. They like this weather. Everyone here knows Area Q is there. Favorite place after their home planet. The most recent case of Maria das Graças, who was knocking on that door, is attracting a lot of attention.
It's very similar to what happened with João Batista many years ago.
And there is also Josias, who is a witness. He lives just outside the town, by the mountain.
Elios Waldo filled me in on incredible tales of sightings and abductions that were no match to Spielberg.
He also saw the white and orange light before disappearing, and that was 2 weeks ago. Oh, Sr. Raimundo. Olha, esse aqui é o Sr. Thomas Matthews. Ele está aqui para fazer uma investigação sobre os OVNIs. Veja a fichinha para ele.
Was it really the 12th? My trip was so long, I feel like I lost the day. I don't think time is only a matter of perception.
So I'll let you get some rest, mister. I'll come back tomorrow and take you to do a sightseeing and maybe make contact. Mr. Raimundo, vê um quartinho arrumadinho pra ele, viu? Obrigado.
Pra cá.
Larry, thank you. I began to regret accepting this assignment. I mean, I shouldn't have been there covering a story that even the tabloids would have found hard to believe. buddy.
Hi, Dad.
How have you been?
Great.
Let's go home, okay? Let's.
I can't, Dad.
Why not?
Soon, Daddy. Soon.
Your caller, sir, not come here.
Well, I thought they thought I was in here, right? Never mind. I do think I want to go and talk to the woman who was knocking on death's door, she said.
Maria das Graças, of course. Right. First, let's talk to Josias. He's closer.
Okay.
That's okay for you, sir.
Please, don't call me Sir Thomas. It's fine.
Oh, sorry. Boss.
Good. Gente, eu vou sair para fazer umas imagens e a gente se vê daqui a pouco.
Peraí, que eu vou com você.
Fala pra ele, esse pedaço aí fica sempre mais quente assim.
He said that this spot is always hot.
At 110 degrees, in the shade, what wouldn't be hot?
Ele disse que também, né, mano, com calor que rasa aqui, uns 40 graus a sombra, o que é que não vai estar quente?
That was 10 degrees Celsius. I had to do the conversion later that day, and it's almost a 20 degree Fahrenheit difference. Smell that? It's jasmine. It's really strong.
What?
Smell it. It smells like jasmine.
Ela smell it.
Tá sentindo, tá, Josias, algum cheiro de jasmim?
Can he explain to me what this is, what happened here?
Ele quer que você explique como é que você apareceu aqui.
Tava na minha casa, já pronto pra dormir, quando ouvi um barulho. Corri aqui pra fora.
Heard a noise and ran up.
Só vi uma luz forte. Pensa uma luz forte. Era assim, branca, alaranjada. Parou aqui, bem aqui em cima. Depois, desapareceu do outro lado dessa montanha.
Obrigado.
Obrigado, viu, Jesus?
can't be. It has to be a coincidence.
The article for you by the end of the week. I promise. No, I promise. Okay.
What is this? Wow. Oh, I didn't know you can draw this well.
You're a little Michelangelo, aren't you?
Who?
Michelangelo was a very talented artist, not as talented as you. This is a beautiful mountain.
That's you right there.
Really? Where am I?
Peter, let's go.
All right,
okay, buddy.
Okay. Bye, Mr. Matthews.
All right. Bye, Liz. See you soon, buddy.
Bye, Daddy.
You know about that mountain at Josias' place?
Yes, boss.
How many sightings have there been near that mountain?
Oh, many.
How many?
I'm not sure, but that place is like an airport to them. Always coming in and out from there.
Yeah, minus the long lines of security, I'm sure. Hmm?
Tudo bem?
Tudo bem. Hi. We keep running to each other.
I'm more like missing each other.
Eu tava assim muito doente, viu, moço? Os médicos diziam que tava desenganada, que não restava mais nada pra fazer. A minha mãe, coitada, só fazia rezar e chorar.
Eu já vou trazer o seu café. Foi um milagre de Jesus Cristo.
It was a miracle from Jesus Christ himself.
A sensação que eu tive é que tudo tinha se passado em apenas alguns minutos. Mas quando eu voltei, já era de manhã.
Did she see or feel anything?
E você viu ou sentiu alguma coisa?
A luz. A luz era muito forte. Eu abri meus olhos só por um segundo. E aí eu vi a montanha bem na minha frente.
Whatever happened to her, had done her good. She looked like she had never been sick a day in her life. And there was something in her eyes. A joy. A secret pleasure.
Eu senti como se eu tivesse sido tocada pela mão de um anjo. Aí eu bebi um líquido que fez o meu corpo todo formigar. E que tinha o gosto da água mais pura que eu já provei.
Será a mão de Deus. Minhas preces foram atendidas. Ele não queria que ela fosse ainda agora. Ela não merecia isso. Ela é uma boa menina. Minha filha, fala pra ele do teu trabalho lá no asilo com os velhinhos.
Ai, não,
mãe. It was the work of God. She wants her to tell you about the work she does with the elderly.
Ah, e tem outra coisa que eu senti. Foi o tempo todo um cheiro de jasmim bem forte.
Era cheiro de jasmim mesmo, era?
Uh-huh.
She smells jasmine all the time.
Did you tell her about the jasmine scent that smelled at Josias's place?
No, sir, I didn't.
You swear?
Yes, sir.
O que ele tá dizendo ali, Oswaldo?
Ele tá aperreado com esse cheiro de jasmim.
Cheiro de jasmim? É sinal da presença de Santa Paulina. Ela é protetora dos doentes com câncer.
So, you felt healthy the next morning?
Você se sentia então bem na manhã seguinte?
Como se nunca tivesse ficado doente.
Please tell her that I appreciate her time.
Ele agradece o tempo de vocês.
Ah.
Can you ask her about this mark?
De onde é que veio essa marca na sua mão?
Eu voltei com ela depois que eu desapareci.
She came back with the mark after she disappeared.
This girl seemed so real and honest. She really believed she was taken.
Sir,
what's going on?
She wants to tell you something. Her mother doesn't know yet. Nobody does. She's pregnant.
Okay. So, what is she saying? This is some kind of immaculate alien conception or something? What?
Ô, Maria, e o filho é do alienígena, né?
Não, é do meu namorado.
It was her boyfriend.
That's great.
Tchau. Parabéns, Maria. Parabéns. Tchau, obrigado.
Tchau.
Stage 4 ovarian cancer. It had spread to her uterus, bowels and bladder. She was given 6 months to a year to live. She refused chemotherapy and surgery. Her mother took her home to die. There's no scientific explanation for it, but she's completely cured. There's no sign of any cancer.
She told us that she was pregnant. But you didn't know?
Well, she's a healthy woman now. She's able to conceive.
What about we see the sights?
I couldn't get Maria's story out of my mind. It was a strange coincidence that we had smelled the same scent, and that she had seen that mountain.
Sir, did you know that this area has lots of uranium? Maybe that's why they like it here. It's like a gas station to them. Even a very famous Brazilian writer, born and raised in Area Q, saw a spaceship with the white light and orange tints. My grandma met her, and she says she wouldn't lie.
And the name of that writer is?
Raquel de Queiroz.
That's interesting.
So tell me more about this famous case. The man that was abducted by the mountain here to see his place.
João Batista. That was 30 years ago. He's a legend around here. When he came back, he told everyone about a bright light that carried him to outer space. People say he was never the same after that.
Who says?
No, people, everyone. They say he had powers.
Powers?
Yes.
I wanted to talk to these people. I figured at this point, worst case scenario, I'd use all this hocus-pocus superstition in my story.
Com licença, minha senhora. Deixa eu perguntar, essa história de João Batista, a senhora conhece essa história?
Conheço, senhor. Eu rezo pra João Batista toda noite. Inclusive, nós mandamos umas cartas aí pro cardeal de São Salvador pra ele ser canonizado. E eu rezo pra Maria das Graças também.
Maria das Graças, tu.
Eu tenho certeza que ela voltou santa.
Pra mim, esse João Batista é um louco. Esse homem veio foi se embrenhar aí nesses matos, pegou muito sol na mulher e voltou com essa história de que tinha visto o disco voador a Mito.
Where is he now?
Nobody knows. He disappeared a few months after he returned. I think it was in October. He couldn't take it anymore. Between the people who thought he was crazy and the ones that were cheap to him, it was just too much. Are you okay, Mr. Tom? Boss?
João Batista e as histórias da montanha é tudo asneira. Coisa para atrair turista para a cidade.
No, no, sir. He's not a believer.
No, no. What did he say?
I don't know.
Isso é armação de político safado para promover a cidade.
É, meu filho, ninguém brinca com isso não, viu? Eu naquela montanha não faço mais de jeito nenhum. Ave Maria. Tem coisa ali.
Isso é armação de político safado.
Felt really sick. With the heat and all those people around. I had to get out of there. Sergeant Williams, this is Thomas Matthews again. I just wanted to check
the progress of the case. Please, call me when you can. I'm in Brazil, but you don't need to worry about the time change. Call me anytime. And my number again is...
To meet with Valkyria.
Thomas Matthews. You popular today?
No. How does UFO account? You know, everyone here is eager to tell their story. Hmm. What about you? Do you believe in all this?
I don't know.
See you around.
Well, at this point, I knew that I shouldn't be going there by myself and at night. But I just couldn't help it. My son's drawing didn't just resemble this place. He drew this mountain. But I knew there had to be a plausible explanation for what was happening.
A friend.
Who are you?
I mean you no harm, Thomas.
How do you know my name?
I know about you and your son.
My son, how do you know about my son?
Talking to someone?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Are you okay? Please, are you okay?
Did you see him or not?
No, no, I only see you. Wait.
Oh.
Excuse me. What did he look like?
Like a regular man. I don't know. Oh.
Are you starting to believe in all this?
Look, I'm a journalist, but I can't deny what my own two eyes have seen.
It's not that. It's the dark. It plays tricks on you. And this hit might be making you sick. Have you ever heard about San Telmo's fire?
What, the movie?
No. No, San Telmo's fire is an electrical weather phenomenon in which luminous plasma is created by a discharge originating from a grounded object in an atmospheric electric field. Like those generated by thunderstorms.
What the hell is...
The lights. These lights everyone keeps seeing here. They are scientific phenomena. Believe me, there is always a scientific explanation for everything. Even an imaginary man.
I didn't know who that man was or how he knew my name. about my son.
He's gone. He seems so calm, so powerful.
And he knew about my
That's how they are. What did this man look like, boss?
He's tall, brown hair, brown eyes, fair skin. He was in his early 30s.
Sorry, boss.
That woman. She has something to do with him running away.
What was the Larry Porter doing out there?
I'm not sure.
Maybe she was out there looking for you. Maybe she likes you.
Thank you for bringing me here. It's really beautiful. So go back to the hotel. You can take the rest of the day off, huh?
Okay, sir.
I need to take a look at my notes and start writing.
Hi, mundo. Olá.
É meu filho.
I'm Newton, his son.
Oh, well, nice to meet you. I haven't seen you around here.
I'm just visiting from New Jersey.
New Jersey? Who's that?
That's João Batista. He was a friend of the family and a little bit of a local celebrity.
Yes, yeah, I've heard about him. Your father knew him?
Sure. I grew up hearing about how João Batista cured me when I was a baby.
Diz para ele que João Batista foi grande homem.
My father is saying João Batista was a great man.
Thank you. Excuse me. Osvaldo, there's been a change of plans. I'm gonna need you to meet me at the hotel entrance, please. Yes, right away. Por favor.
Meu marido foi escolhido por eles.
Ele saiu para trabalhar como todos os outros dias. E quando voltou 7 dias depois, ele disse que uma luz tinha levado ele.
Ele voltou mudado. Ele disse que estava rejuvenescendo e que tinha uma missão muito importante a cumprir.
And that he had a very important mission to fulfill.
What type of mission?
Que tipo de missão era essa?
Ele falava muito numa nova direção para o mundo, em renovação.
He talked about a new world vision and a new beginning.
What do you mean by that?
E o que ele queria dizer com isso?
Sei não, moço. Isso é muito complicado para mim. Alguns meses depois, ele desapareceu de novo.
He disappeared again.
How do you cope with not having him for 30 years?
Mas, Judith, como é que a senhora suporta não ter o seu João por 30 anos?
Tenho certeza de que ele vai voltar.
Como é que a senhora tem essa certeza?
Eu sonho muito com ele. E é como se ele estivesse aqui comigo. Ele disse que vai retornar. E ele realmente está mais novo e mais bonito
E essa presença me conforta.
His presence comforts her.
Conte para ele que foi meu filho que fez esse desenho. Ele fez para o pai no dia que ele sumiu pela primeira vez.
Her son made it the day João Batista disappeared.
I think I saw her husband.
Ele disse.
Eu não entendi.
Vem essa manhã.
Meu filho.
Como é que vai, doutor?
Oi, João.
Fala, macho. Prazer, viu?
Eu vi você last night.
É o que, homem?
Ele disse que lhe viu ontem à noite.
Eu mesmo? Não, é...
Last night he spoke English. Last night you spoke English to me.
Okay,
where did you see him at?
I saw him at the mountain last night. This is the guy I was telling you about. There, I saw him last night.
Ele disse que ele viu ontem à noite, você falou com ele. Você fala inglês, mano?
Eu falo nada, mas o que é isso? Não.
Não.
Não, ele disse que ele viu na montanha ontem à noite, você falou com ele.
Então, olha, ontem à noite eu estava com my namorada, hã?
Sergeant Williams.
Já dei isso, macho.
Can you hear me?
Mr. Matthews, I'm sorry to interrupt your vacation, but I have an update on the case.
No, you're not interrupting me. I'm not on vacation.
Of course. Well, we caught the pedophile, the one we were investigating.
Did he take my son?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Higher! Higher!
No, Peter, that's high enough.
Higher! Higher!
It's high enough.
Higher! Come on!
Peter, very funny. Come out now. Peter?
Fioretta?
No. What the hell are you saying?
I know it's hard to believe, Mr. Matthews. I've seen the video myself, and I find it hard to believe.
Are you sure this video is real? It could be special effects.
It's been tested. The video is real. It hasn't been doctored in any way. We searched every inch of his place. There's no evidence. Not a single hair, article of clothing, nothing. But we're still investigating.
This just doesn't make any sense. What did this light look like?
Look like? Well, bright flash of white light with an orange tint.
What? Detective, can you send this to me, please? I'd like to take a look at it.
Okay, I'll send it to your email address.
So now what's your next step?
Re-interviewing all the witnesses.
Okay, I'll be on the first flight out of here then.
No need, Mr. Matthews. I'll call you if anything else develops.
No, I'll call you as soon as I land.
Okay, I'll see.
We have to go.
I didn't know what to think. All of a sudden, my son's disappearance had a link to what was happening in this city.
Okay, again. Say again? Oh, that's great. Great. I'm confirmed on the 2 o'clock afternoon flight tomorrow. Afternoon. All right. Thank you very much. Okay.
Even a red bus. There's so much more for you to see here. What is it, sir?
like sneaking up on people, I see.
I'm so sorry.
Who do you write for?
A Brazilian magazine called Hoje.
And what do you have so far?
I'm not going to let you steal my story.
No, that's not what I mean. I just don't know what to make of all this.
Well, if you want, we can get out of here and compare some notes and information. Come on.
Can you leave my car at the hotel, please?
Of course, sir.
People in this area feed off newspaper stories that boost their tourism. Yeah. It's all an elaborate hoax. Even your guy, he's in on it.
Oh. Are you sure about that?
Wasn't he the one that told you about the girl's pregnancy?
Are you saying that even the doctor is in on it? I mean, what reasons would she have to be involved?
She's been paid, I'm sure.
Do you have any proof?
I have a proof that there is a groundwater under Josias' place. And that particular groundwater is naturally warm, knowing to keep itself and the rest of the ground at higher temperatures. I did a little digging.
So what else you got?
Don't forget Santana's fire. It is a plausible explanation for what they have been seeing here.
So your story is going to be about a big hoax in a small town?
Yeah. Something like that. You're still not convinced.
Mm. I heard identical accounts from someone 5,000 miles away. I'm not so sure that your small town hoax is accurate.
So please tell me everything.
No. No. You can't print this one.
Why not?
Because it's about my son.
Of course. It's off the record.
That's my point. That's why I'm, you know, I don't know. I'm not convinced. And some really strange things have been happening. And then today I get news about my son's disappearance in a white light and orange tint. It can't all be a coincidence.
What about your wife? What does she think about it?
My wife passed away when my son Peter was born.
I'm so sorry.
That's okay. Are you hungry?
I love the way you feel with one look I could see. That sounds like an organizer too.
Oh, and every once in a while she would leave me one that said, remember who won the Conscious and Media Award.
Oh, the toxic spill scandal. I read about the board.
Have you read my story?
Yeah. Of course. You worked on it for 2 years and almost died to expose the big corruption, the scandal. Congratulations. The victims were finally compensated. And you are almost Erin Brockovich of the journalism. Everyone in our business read about it.
Thank you.
I didn't mean to interrupt you. Please go on.
Well, when Carol passed away, Peter became everything to me. And that kid is so smart. You know, sometimes I wonder how he could have made something so perfect. You know, he's more, you know, than my son. He's my friend. And he's great company and a great listener. And he had to grow up so fast without his mom. God, she must be so big now. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to talk your ears off.
No, please go ahead.
It's not really much to say, except I let them both down. I gave in to her seduction. It had been years since I had been that close to anyone. I was hoping to see him again and get some answers. The scent of jasmine, it soaked the air and it seemed to guide me in a certain direction.
Juan! Are you here?
I'm glad you're back. I was waiting for you.
What do you know about me and my son?
Your son was taken. The evidence Sergeant Willis told you about today was correct.
And if you're doing this to bring attention to your town, it won't work.
I understand your suffering, and I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You have no idea.
I do.
Stop it. What is this, some kind of sick joke? Who are you?
I'm Juan Batista. I'm just a messenger.
What's the message?
This planet only has a chance. If we help.
Do you have my son? I want to see him. Stop playing with me! Stop!
It's okay. Why are you running? No, I'm not gonna harm you. I'm not gonna harm you. Oh my God.
Você veio aqui querendo respostas. Eu estou te dando respostas.
Was that a dream?
Foi uma visão de um possível futuro.
Why were they scared?
Porque as pessoas vão ficar tão insensíveis a ponto de caçar crianças como se fossem cães sem donos.
Why?
Falta de água. Comida. A devastação causada por vocês irá fazer a população diminuir substancialmente. A desordem será completa. Vocês irão escravizar crianças para manter a produtividade. Será a sobrevivência do mais forte.
I don't think we'll ever get to that point. Humans won't become that desperate and insensitive.
Vocês já são muito insensíveis. Milhares de crianças morrem todos os dias de fome ou por falta de abrigo. Vocês estão caminhando para um colapso e nós temos que intervir.
And why my son?
O seu filho é um entre muitos outros. Essa cidade é uma entre muitas outras.
You're invading. It's an invasion, that's what it is. You're taking people and you're studying them to make sure our species are compatible. You're using my Peter as a guinea pig.
Peter tem rejuvenescido nos últimos anos. Ele está pronto esperando a sua vez para retornar.
What the hell does that mean?
As pessoas que foram escolhidas estão sendo preparadas. Estão recebendo informações e conhecimentos importantes. Eles teriam voltado mais rápido se tantas gestações não fossem interrompidas.
So what's their mission?
Reverter a direção em que vocês estão caminhando.
And how are these people supposed to do that?
Eles vão liderar o mundo com uma nova visão. Novas ideias e até mesmo novas tecnologias. Serão líderes que mudarão a maneira como a sociedade interage. Isso significa que o mundo terá uma legião de pessoas com uma capacidade intelectual extraordinária, espalhando e praticando a bondade, a caridade e a honestidade. Mas será a sua última esperança. Imagine um mundo, Thomas, com milhares de pessoas como Gandhi, Chico Xavier, Nelson Mandela, Madre Teresa, Martin Luther King. Para mudar o mundo não é preciso muito, apenas força de vontade.
Well, if you don't believe in us, why are you trying to help us?
Os seus recursos naturais são vitais para manter a harmonia desse universo.
What is this? Why would you do this to me?
Você está aqui por um motivo, Thomas. Coincidências não existem. Eles vão voltar para liderar as massas e mudar o seu futuro para melhor. Alguém tem que se certificar de que eles estão fazendo jus ao seu potencial. Peter precisará da sua orientação quando ele voltar.
When?
8 graus, 29 minutos, 4 segundos norte. 13 graus, 14 minutos, 3.8 segundos oeste.
Coordinates.
Acho melhor você memorizar.
8 degrees, 29 minutes, 4 seconds north. 13 degrees, 14 minutes, 3.8 seconds west.
Esteja lá em 2011.
2011.
É quando começa a sua missão.
That's too long away.
O tempo é somente uma questão de percepção.
If I was being paranoid, or if everyone was staring at me for some reason. Things seemed different somehow. It was a long walk back, but I didn't even feel it. My body felt light and rested.
Are you a guest here, sir?
Yes, of course. We met yesterday, remember?
No, sir. I'm sorry. What's your name, please?
Thomas Matthewson. I'm in room 30.
Sir, I have another guest in room 30.
Where's your father, Raimundo? He's seen me in and out of this hotel for the past few days.
My father passed away 6 months ago.
What? No, I just saw him yesterday. You were with him, and he told me about his friend John Bautista, and you translated. So 2010, even your calendar is wrong.
Sir, it is 2010. I remember you. You're the American that went missing last year. Where have you been?
I saw you yesterday.
Thomas Matthews. Never officially checked out. We had to charge the balance to the credit card on file.
No. That doesn't make any sense. No. I was only gone overnight. Where are my things? What about my laptop, my suitcase, my passport?
It says here your belongings were left in the room. It should be in our storage room.
Storage?
It's the room!
Paper, please, open it up.
It was true. I had been gone a year.
to me, it only felt like one night.
Mas quando voltei, já era de manhã.
Obrigado.
You came back. You came back. We thought you were dead.
Has it really been a year?
The police looking for you. The American embassy. Even your boss came from the United States.
Dylan was here.
Yes. Where have you been all this time, sir?
On the mountain.
What?
To me, it was just one night. I met one of them. I met Juan Batista. You were right about that place. He told me their plans. He knew about my son.
That sounds crazy, Mr. Thomas.
What do you mean? I thought you were a believer. I have proof. I talked to Juan Batista the whole night.
I think you've been out in the hot sun for too long, sir.
No. You'll see. This isn't right. Recording him for hours. Where's the picture? You don't believe me, do you?
Everything that was in your room is here.
It was hard to believe a year had passed. But seeing that bag covered in dust made everything real. This is unbelievable.
Strange things happen in this area all the time.
Must think I'm crazy.
You're not the first one to go missing here.
Some of my things are missing.
I'm sorry?
From my suitcase. My videotapes, my computer is missing.
Sir, I can assure you nobody here took anything.
No, I... Of course not. Could you check in the storage room, please? Maybe there's a box or another suitcase.
Of course. I'll do it right away, okay? I'm sorry. That was all, really. My father, he left everything labeled, so...
Well, where can my things be?
Did anyone else have a key to your room? Or did you have any visitors while you were staying here?
Yes, I did. But why would she just take my tapes and computer? I don't know.
What?
There was a woman staying here last year. Her name was Valkyria. Could you tell me if you have any information on her? She was in my room before I disappeared. She might have kept some of my stuff.
Valkyria. Do you know her last name?
access to my bank account. Everything was frozen while I was missing. It was hard for me to believe this was really happening to me.
Never forget you too, Mr. Thomas.
I wasn't lying. How could I ever forget this?
Have a nice trip. Come back and visit us sometime.
I will.
Come back soon, boss.
Count on it.
Oxe, a última vez que vi essa mulher foi quando o seu Thomas apareceu. Ela tinha desaparecido também, não era? Por isso disse que não é repórter, não. Ei, mas será que foi ela que mandou sequestrar o Mr. Thomas?
Será, mas?
Vai, é bem isso aí, mas.
Well, at this point, Dylan was willing to let me come back and write for the magazine again. He didn't believe me. Nobody did.
Da volta. Da volta, por favor.
Are you there? I need more answers. Will I know what to do? Hello? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Where is my son? Can I see my son, please?
Can't be trusted.
I'm not here to harm us. They're here to help us.
The idea of them is threatening enough to the natural world.
Who do you really work for? Huh?
I'm working for the people trying to protect us from them. I'm sorry, Thomas. But I can't let you walk away and spread your story.
Doing your job on me, man.
You have to come.
Where am I going? You and your employer can't do anything to stop this. Killing me is not going to do any good. It's not going to change anything.
Thank you.
Dr. Thomas? Are you okay, sir?
Did you see that? That...
See what?
That kid just shot me.
Are you hurt?
I don't know. She was taken before the bullet hit me.
Mr. Thomas, those are just stories.
My story. I went to the park every day hoping I'd see a beam of light, Peter, but nothing. I told my story, hoping I could reach out to others. Nobody took me seriously. I started to think that I wanted my son back so bad, I hallucinated this entire story.
Well, why do you think no one was ever able to verify your story?
No, no, nobody ever tried. Well, just go to Area Q yourself and you'll see that strange things happen there every day.
What about the mysterious Valkyria?
She's in deep with the government, somehow. Area 51, men in black kind of stuff. Hmm. She didn't kill me that day, but she still managed to turn my story into a joke. The whole world thinks I had a nervous breakdown. And I seriously doubt that your editor is going to let you run my story now. And even if he did, the government will still continue to discredit me.
Is the government following you?
Yes.
Do you still have hope that your son will come back?
Hope is all I have left.
Baby,
baby's coming.
Okay. Okay. For me.
Okay. 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 Push. Push. Push.
Go ya. Go ya. Go ya.
Push.
Epi. Epi.
Coming. Push. 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 It's ahead. I see the head. Push, push, push! Come on, come on! Okay, okay. Then, it's a boy. It's a boy.
There was one thing I never told that reporter and nobody else. I checked the date that Maria das Graças' daughter was born, and it was January 1st, 2010. The mark on her wrist was 1110. And I had a similar mark on my chest, 1111. I knew then that I was about to find out if all this was true.
God, okay. Hi, buddy. Thank you.
espírito reside um ponto que não sai do canto, ponto localiza o canto. E o canto paralisa o ponto, nunca se distraia ou saia do seu canto. Enquanto seu espírito, seu velho espírito, não fica pronto. Enquanto seu velho espírito, não fica pronto. No espírito reside um pranto que não sai do canto, o ponto simboliza o pranto. E o pranto normaliza o canto, nunca se distraia ou saia do seu canto. Enquanto seu espírito, não fica pronto.